Okay, so I'm sitting here thinking, what more could I do to improve the look of this bike? My clutch cover plate down here. This thing I won't bother removing. I reckon give it a clean, cover it up, paint it matte black, same as the rest of it. I think it'll work if I put some heat resistant paint anyway when I'm painting the rest of it. So I'll give that a go and we'll see what she looks like. Thank you.